slow down time. Gas station is running dry. Sweaty, sweaty, wonder why. Now it's always summertime. It's all gone, but here we're gonna stay. Anyway, the concrete's all empty, so we're making a parade. It goes left, nothing there.
And I'm Avery.
Thank you, leadership class, for an outstanding assembly. We have received so many compliments from parents and teachers about how well all the leadership students performed. Here is part of an email students sent to the office. Your assembly went amazingly well, and you should be so proud of your group. Every single kid knew their role, performed beautifully, and sent a great anti-bullying message, encouraged resilience and having skills to deal with bullying. With bullies. They will never forget this assembly and the positive impact that they felt at your school.
Chinook is lucky to have Mr. Lichtenberger in our leadership class. In a couple of months, we will begin talking about how next year's 7th and 8th graders can sign up for next year's leadership, if it's something you're interested in doing.
Only 3 more days to make our goal of 1,000 item or dollars for my friend's place. When we reach 1,000, the donor will match us with 1,000 more dollars to donate to my friend's place. Don't forget to bring in your donations. Let's support this wonderful place and help teens ages from 13 to 17.
We play at home against Desert Hills, and the 8th B and 7th B Blue will play at Desert Hills. Attend a game and cheer on the Wolves.
The Wolves will wrestle at Chowa Middle School on Tuesday, January 30th. The match begins at 4 p.m.
Chinook PTO will open the Wolf Den Student Store on Friday, February 2nd, so make sure and bring your IDs to lunch on Friday. If you lost your ID, the office is running a special all week where you can purchase a new ID for only $1. Ask a principal at lunch if you're interested, and you will receive a pass to go to the office and buy one.
The Scholastic Book Fair will be open this Friday, February 2nd, throughout Wednesday to February 7th, from 7:30 to 20 minutes after school ends. Here is a little more about it.
Hi guys, welcome to the Scholastic Book Fair. This is one of my favorite places to be. This was my favorite place when I was in middle school, and probably even more so now because now I have money, but my taste in books and pens has not changed. I want to buy like everything in here, so I thought I would just show you a couple of the things that the Scholastic Book Fair is carrying this year. So of course they have all of the books that are on your wish list. They have Wonder, and most of you know that the movie's coming out. My class is gonna go on a field trip to see the movie after we read the book, so you can stock up on all your favorite books. And they have an app actually this year, so on your phone you can download the Book Fairs app and you'll see the Scholastic logo. And so if you put the app on your phone, then you can scan the barcode on any book that you're interested in. It will give you information about the book, and you can even add it to an online wish list. So if you forget money, or maybe you have a grandma or somebody somewhere else that wants to help buy some,
there will be more about the book fair tomorrow. Friday, February 2nd, dress in your favorite book character. You must follow school dress code, no masks or painted faces, and your face must be seen. Judging will take place during lunches, and there will be a winner for each grade level. You could win a $10 book fair certificate. Donuts for the ELA class with the highest percentage of students wearing costumes.
Each day during the book fair, you can enter and win one of the 3 book prizes packages. Enter daily when you visit the library on your own.
Please note the change in time and location for Fitness Club. Fitness Club will meet today at 2:45 to 3:30 p.m. in room 220.
Robotics Club 1 will meet on Monday, January 29th in room 130 at 2:40 to 3:40 p.m.
The Gaming Club meets Tuesday, January 30th in room 210 at 2:45 to 4 p.m.
Well, that's it for today, Wolfpack. Now, we end today with birthdays in your lunch menu. Remember to be your best and nothing less.
Lunchtime.